Not a story that raises questions about the fine line between charity and exploitation.
It involves a struggling group trying to help wounded soldiers and a marketing company they hired to help. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live to explain. Michael?
Well, Larry, we're here at the Vietnam Memorial because it was some Vietnam vets that brought this issue up. There's a coupon book that is for sale in our area right now, and it says that some of the proceeds will, in fact, go to help wounded soldiers. And that's the case. It will. The dispute is about how much.
Only 50 cents out of every $20 goes to the Wounded Foundation.
Hoy thinks that's not enough, that the group, the U.S. Wounded Soldiers Foundation of Dallas, Texas, is being taken. Now, we found the leader of that group on the Internet. She told us that fundraising has been tough, and Teresa Goforth says, I'm not telling them how to run their business. They came to me. That would be Cause Marketing Solution of Deer Park, New York. They operate in both Kansas City and St. Louis, selling these community coupon books. In an email, Comptroller Deidre Renwick says, I think if you went to our website, you will find all the information you need. And there, not only is the Wounded Soldiers Foundation, but the national office for the anti-drug group, DARE. Only DARE says they dropped the Cause Marketing group 18 months to 2 years ago. And Hoy says he took these pictures of salespeople at area shopping centers recently selling the coupon books. And nowhere on the homemade signs does it say it's only a small portion of the $20 fee that goes to the foundation. But Goforth defends the company. They are donating and we are benefiting. She says they've raised almost $16,000 in 4 months. Hoy fires back that $16,000 for a big fundraising company is, in his words, nothing.
We raised $1,000 last weekend in a spaghetti dinner here.
Now, Hoy believes that the group, the U.S. Foundation for Wounded Soldiers, would be better if they would hook up with some other service organizations that have more of a background in helping the military. We're live at the Vietnam Memorial down on Broadway. Back to you.
Michael, thank you. Now, the U.S. Wounded Soldiers Foundation collects money to buy things for servicemen who are hospitalized in an American military hospital in Germany.